There was a explosion at the Grammys last night. Of course, Dan and Shay got to perform their song Tequila. They also won a Grammy for that. So Dan, of course, from what, Wexford, went to NA and everything.
Was Shay's fly open?
Yeah, I missed it. I missed it during the performance.
I wasn't looking at his crotch.
But. Yeah, I mean, a lot of people caught it, I guess, during Tequila.
All right.
That he had that big finish. And his fly was wide open.
Hold on. Does this sound like a man who has his fly open right here? Wow, listen to that note.
I mean, maybe my man blew his zipper right off. To harness that kind of power to hit those high notes? Pow! Maybe when you're singing notes like that, you just need extra air.
I'm not a professional singer, so I don't know if it has to do with, like, breathing or breath or,
like, deep down from the soul.
Is that where the soul is?
Through the fly.
Where's your soul?
I can't hit notes that high.
Is your soul in your groin?
Mm-hmm.
It is? I thought your soul was like, you know,
I'm not a professional singer, so I don't
know. In your heart or something like that, you know?
I'm just saying maybe that's what fueled that high note. Getting a little extra air to the body.
So anything in your life that comes from the soul comes from your groin. Ventilate that groin! Whoa!